I just ran like up the stairs like 4 times, and yeah, I was literally about to go to the gym. I haven't worn this yet, but Gymshark package came, so I'm about to open it and probably wear something in it. All right, guys. So I have this new green T-shirt, the one that just came out. What is it called? The performance shirt, force green, seamless. So yeah, I got that, and I got a blue one and long sleeve. You guys know what I'm talking about, the one that Dave later wore in his Q&A video. This is an Ace polo, so whenever I'm going out. Blue and black arc shorts. 2 more pairs of that. And then the easy sleeve. Yeah, that's not going to go well. So I'm going to just wear the green t-shirt today. And yeah, I'm going to wear the green t-shirt instead of this. Very nice fit. Size medium. And yeah, so it's pretty clean. Very, very comfortable. Comfortable more than the Onyx, if I could say so. Definitely more comfortable than the Onyx. So it's definitely worth the investment and the price range, because it's pretty expensive, honestly. So definitely worth it.
They tell you that they love you, then they ask where you coming from, like you the only one feeling how you feeling. Then you lie just to make it sound appealing to him and her and even the family that you keep close just to blow the steam like Stanley. You the one have to plunge in the back praying people in the front don't figure where you at. I get that. Used to pray for the feeling, I don't miss that. I was stuck for a while, I'll admit it. The same damn thing that you feeling, man, I get it, but I'm past that now. I sip this crown, I don't mix no Sprite. Only sip brown when I'm coolin' with my niggas. So bitch, go figure, it's that kind of night, aight?
I love you. Things that cross my mind while I'm by myself. I hate you. These things go through my mind while I'm by myself. I fuck you. These things run through my mind while I'm by myself. I fuck you. It's always on my mind, think I need some help.
Maybe if I had some diamond rings and nicer things and wider cream and smaller dreams and simple things, it would've brought money more quickly. Maybe then you get a picture, but even then, still snapping for my niggas. So I'm always on the phone trying to make sense of figures, cause the nigga that got it ain't never been the one to spin it. You get it? Neither do I. The thoughts were sad for the money. We just call it being hungry nowadays. Every nigga getting paid, just a couple getting laid. If the chest fall right and the dick all right, could I stay all night? I can lie pretty well, cause you posting all of my songs, knowing pussy gon' sell.
I love you. Things that cross my mind while I'm by myself. I hate you. These things go through my mind while I'm by myself. I fuck you. These things run through my mind while I'm by myself. I fuck you. It's always on my mind, think I need some help.
I'ma do what the fuck
to do. What you gonna do? I said I'm tired of waiting for your ass. I hate you. I'm tired of being a man, boo-boo. I hate you. A man who wants to be with me. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna do a little unboxing of all the Gymshark I got. I just got back from ice skating. I'm wearing these pants. Yeah, they look pretty, I don't know. I would never wear these, but these I only wear these because I was freaking freezing. So if you ever see me in the gym, I don't think I'll ever wear these, but why am I even talking about? Alright guys, so we're going to unbox what we just got from the Gymshark. You just saw me wear the green t-shirt. Yeah, so we're about to unbox that. Alright, so you just saw me wear this t-shirt in the gym. I'll put it on again. I was just wearing actually an Alpha Lee t-shirt. And a little select sleeve. So this, every Gymshark product I get, is it gets better and better. It fits better and better. So this is a medium. Yeah, it's so like well made. I don't know, they just make it better and better. But yeah, so this is a size medium. I am 158 pounds, 160, I am 5'9 and 15 years old, so yeah, so this is this t-shirt, and yeah. All right, next is the Performance Seamless long sleeve t-shirt. I got it in blue, so let's put this on. Oh, this one's nice. Ooh, it's a little long, which I kind of do like better longer. So, yeah, so this is how it fits. It's pretty stretchy, honestly. So, yeah, pretty good around the arms. And this is a size medium as well. I wear pretty much everything in medium, so, yeah. All right, right here we got these Arc shorts. I really like these shorts, so I bought two more pairs. I bought this color, black, and I bought the blue pair. Actually, I'm not gonna put on a blue pair because I don't wanna, I don't know, just like, I'd have to put it on. So, yeah. They fit really nice in size medium, and here is just a blue pair. Nice little kind of navy blue. Same thing, pretty much size medium. And now the last piece. The last shirt is this easy sleeve. I got it in a pink color, which is something I would not usually do, but I saw it and it was pretty cool. And I just put it on backwards, but it's fine. So, yeah. It's nice. It's very long. As you see, it stretches out all the way down to here. I don't know if you can see that, but it stretches very long. Jeez, I probably should have got this in a small, but I could cuff it up a little bit. So this will probably fit when I'm like 5'11", 6 foot. Hopefully I grow to 6'3", to 6'2", but this will probably fit me for like the whole, my whole life. And yeah, it's just really, it's just showing off the shreds, bulking guys, but yeah. But yeah, this is actually a pretty cool t-shirt. It's actually a relax, it's more like chill. Really subtle Gymshark logo at the bottom left. So it's more like a just a relaxing t-shirt, so, you know, pretty cool. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go to the gym tomorrow as well, so I went to the gym today, went to tomorrow. And I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go Sunday, so stay tuned. And yeah. Guys, I actually forgot one more thing. This is probably honestly my favorite, even though it's been out for a while, I think. It's this Gymshark Ace Polo, I think that's what it's called. And like, this might be like the best investment if you're like my age or like 16 and you're like going out with your family a lot and you just want to be like, oh mom, I don't want to wear that polo. Like, I wear that every single time, like the same polo, every single picture. Just invest in a nice Gymshark polo. Just, if you guys want to see that logo, I mean, if I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's very subtle right here. Very subtle, so they'll be like, oh. People will be like, oh, what brand are you wearing? You're like, you know, probably just a polo brand, but it's actually Gymshark. Nice, very, very nice on the arms. That's what most people want to do. Big arms, you know, they fit their arms. This is a size medium, so honestly, probably one of my best investments. I can pretty much go to the gym. I can pretty much, if I'm going out somewhere, I can pretty much get a quick pump in this shirt and then freaking just go, just wreck shit up. So that's pretty much it. I'm bulking right now, so I gotta go eat some food. And yeah, probably gonna go eat a lot of food right now, so actually might bring you guys with us.